Ananta is the all-pervading intelligence of pure consciousness. It is self-existence and does not require anything as its locus. Rather, its pervasiveness is the locus for everything that exists. In the human body, this all-pervading self-existence intelligence is indicated by the term Kundalini Shakti. So this is the definition of Kundalini, and that connects us from the tantric ideas of working with the physical body in hatha yoga and tantric practice with what's right here in the Yoga Sutra.